key is to keep it out of the anchor. I'd wait for him just to be on his side first, tire him out. There you go. Nice, Dad. All right, well, keep him in the water. Keep him in the water. There you go. Thanks. Okay, let's see what we got going here.
You mean let him go? Or?
Oh, yeah. We got him revived there. Nice. Thanks, Dad. First fish? Maybe, I don't know. Well, maybe not. I don't know what it is.
This one that jumped right here had like a rainbow sight.
Oh, okay, then it is. It's a seed run cut. It's fighting good though. Yeah. Yeah, it's not fighting like a humpy. Oh, it came off. Yeah. Pretty. Try and loosen my drag here. And they fight good. There's no. They don't have the weight behind them, but they fight good. See that? Granted, the drag's, you know, kind of light, but still, I mean. Yeah, it doesn't have the weight behind it, but it's gonna go under the boat. They definitely got some spunk to them though, that's the thing. Definitely has some spunk to them. It's more of a herky jerky type of fight. See that? Oh, you know what? It looks like a humpy. Maybe it, yeah. Yeah, it is a humpy. Ah, that surprised me. Okay. I thought it was a trout. It's It doesn't feel as heavy as the other one. That surprised me. Okay. Running out of steam now. Nice job. Alright. I'll take a photo of this guy, I guess. Small one. Yeah, that's a hen, I think.